Well, I thought those comments were appalling, and I've spoken to George directly about them. I think they're absolutely appalling. George is not a candidate for the LNP at the next election, and I think George should quietly go into retirement.